how to start a fire with an aluminum can and a chocolate bar. If you find yourself in the cold wilderness without matches or lighter, you can still start a fire, or you can impress your friends with this little trick. You will need an aluminum can, a chocolate bar, a towel, cloth, or paper, tinder, and wood. Step 1. Rub the chocolate all over the bottom of the can. Step 2. Wipe the chocolate off with a towel, cloth, or paper, rubbing and polishing as you wipe. Do not eat the chocolate after it's been in contact with the aluminum. The residue may be toxic. Step 3. Repeat this process several times until the bottom of the can shines. The can has been polished enough when it shines and reflects like a mirror. Step 4. Find a direct ray of sunlight and angle the bottom of the can so that it reflects the sun's rays. Step 5. Place your tinder, dry leaves, sticks, or paper in a spot where you want your fire. Step 6. Reflect the concentrated beam off the can and onto the tinder, similar to how you might with a magnifying glass in a leaf. Step 7. Hold the beam on the tinder until you see smoke. As soon as the tinder starts to burn, add wood to build your fire around it. Did you know? Wildfire severity has increased and fire frequency has decreased during the past 200 years.